you desire her? Are you obliged to her? Then marry her. Come, master, observe the host of mankind. How are they? Wretched. Why? Because they are not free. Why? Because the giddy multitude are driven by the unpredictable must of their pleasures, and the sober few are bound by the inflexible note of their duties, between which slaveries there is nothing to choose. Would you be happy? Then learn to act freely. Would you act freely? Then learn to ignore those twin tyrants of appetite and conscience. Therefore, I counsel you, master, take Baba the Turk to wife. Consider her picture once more, and as you do so, reflect upon my words. Panting slave pursues the fair evasive dame, then caught in Colavetta's woes, wealth, office, or a name, till all dishonored, sick, downcast, and failing in his wits, in virtue's narrow cell, at last the withered bondman sits. That man alone is fit for this. For he alone is free, who chooses what to will, and wills his choice as destiny. Explain, whom neither passion may compel, or reason can restrain.